So today I'm going to introduce a little bit about myself. My name is Gloria, and I graduated from a high school from Beijing, mainland China, and I'm now a year one student of the School of Engineering. I don't know whether it's called year one or year zero, but I'm freshman. So actually I grew up in a family that migrates a lot. And this is why that people, when people ask me, where are you come from? And my answer was always ambiguous. I can only say, well, it's hard to you know, answer you. And I had a lot of dreams. When I was in primary school, I had a dream that one day I will be a superb scientist and I can win many Nobel Prizes. And I saw it is a great ambition and I really feel proud of it. So I talked it to everybody. And when I sleep at night, I will think about the things that I am making a speech in an award ceremony, and unconsciously I began to